I'm letting my paper soak up the water a little bit. And here's some bright yellow. And maybe we'll fuss me with this to start with. Here we go. And once you start, you're committed, you're gonna keep it wet. So these colors are gonna run a little bit. No big deal. They're colorful fish anyway, so I don't worry about that kind of thing. So this orange is kind of a light color, and I can go and add other colors in. Here's kind of a lavender. By the way, I didn't do it, I should have. Here's a little spray bottle of water. I should have done this a way ago. Maybe 10 minutes before you start painting. Wet your paints and they'll get softer. They won't be like right out of a tube, but they'll work fine. So here's some lavender. Big brush, not that big of a painting, but it still goes to a small tip. And I can paint a lot with it and get the effects I want. So see the soft edge? Because these are wet into wet. There's a hard edge, so that's not quite so soft there. Watercolor is so fun. It is so immediate. Instantly, you get some nice things going on here.